Dear students, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I am here to tell you about COVID-19. As you know that COVID-19 is a very dangerous virus which is spreading in our world. So I will tell you some recovery about COVID-19. Most countries in the world have seen cases of COVID-19 and many are experiencing their outbreaks. So as you know, authorities in China and some other countries have succeeded in slowing their outbreaks. As you know that government have gave us permission to open school, but COVID-19 had not finished yet. So I am giving you some safety precautions that can save your and others life. Wear mask, keep social distancing minimum 3 feet. Do not share your things with anyone, for example stationery, lunch, water bottle and etc. So let's come aim ourselves that we will fight against COVID-19. Inshallah Azza wa Jal. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.